remove the batteries, keep it aside, just remove the wrapper, just take out the Zing LED bills. Now pull from both ends, one cap and second cap comes out. This is the thing where you have to put your batteries. This is one, this is two. Now again put the caps from both ends. This is your Zing LED bulbs ready.